This is Mihir Joshi and welcome to the MJ Show. और आज एक बहुत ही special episode होने वाला है MJ Show का. I have two phenomenal artists who are going to be joining me. You know, in fact, both of them I've wanted to have on the show for a very, very long time. And finally, I'm making this happen today because they've put out a song together after almost a decade. We're going to be finding out what this song is, a little bit more about the song, a little bit about their first collaboration, which was, like I said, about a decade ago. So without any further delay, let me welcome on the show, out of the two people, firstly, I want to get the gentleman on and we're going to talk to him about his new label and about the new song. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome on the MJ Show, the brilliant Dabu Malik. And here we go. Welcome to the show. आप कैसे हो डब्बू जी? Long time since we've met in person.
Hi, Mihir. It's so wonderful to come on your show. And I've always been following what you have been doing and all excited to be here and chat with you.
You know, I was just telling you a little while ago that, you know, I've had the pleasure of meeting you multiple times, but it's always been around your sons who have also been on the show quite a few times. But aaj aapse baat karne ka mauka mil raha hai, ye dekhe main bhi bahut khush hu because is baar aapke gaane ke baare mein hum baat karne wale hain. And before we talk about the song and the phenomenal singer that you have singing for you in the song, tell me a little bit about this new venture, this new record label that you have started, this new company called MWM Entertainment.
See, basically this has come from the thought that there's a lot of music in the family.
Right.
Okay. It's a lot of unrecorded material and unreleased material. And, you know, the conventional cinema or the so-called hardcore commercial world right. would not recognize a lot of the music that we have made.
Bilkul.
And I said, the right time, the right technology. And I said, I want to put them out there. But I also did not want to get into a zone where, you know, I'm rushing to the labels and hunting okay. labels to release. So from that desperation, you can see, I thought it's primarily the MWM stands for Music with Maliks, and is basically just something which we have designed and so that we can bring in our music.
Right.
And bring all the songs that has been in a close to our heart. And it's going to be a huge body of music.
I can imagine.
Yeah. And the exciting part is that we have the entire, you know, set of musicians and singers who are dying to be part of it. And in the sense, creatively, it's not the so-called trap of any commercial desperation, but it is giving that edge. So I was actually recording my first, primarily, I was recording a Bengali song.
Okay.
Na Bola Tha. Wo maine record kiya tha.
Achha.
And when I finished the recording and a singer from Calcutta sang it, Srijit.
Okay.
So while I was in the process, I said, there is, you know, a recall value to the song. And I was humming the song and I said, ke ye regional Bengali audience ke liye to humne banaya hi hai, lekin kahin iske andar ek strength nazar aa rahi hai.
Right.
And it can go pan India.
Correct.
And so... there was a group of another set of musicians who were working on a Marathi song, which mm-hmm. is going to be released on the same track. We have a Marathi duet happening,
oh, wow.
which is now soon going to be released.
Right.
With all the fanfare, because since we are all born in Maharashtra and I've taken birth in Mumbai. So it's going to be, I want to keep it big. It's going to be my first Marathi song also.
Awesome.
So in that process, my lyrics writer, Panchi Jalonvi, you know, I told him, can you just write something on this song? And I want it to be really poetic and nice. And I want some prominent singer to sing it.
Right.
So we all got excited. He wrote the lyrics and I sang it in my voice as a dummy. As a scratch, and I just called her because it was completely not, everybody is expecting some dhamaka from Sunidhi.
Right.
And like if she's 80 super hit dance tracks and 20 love songs. Correct. But that area I've always tapped. You know, she has always in the past also, long 15 years back, I've always made her sing songs. Most of my songs she sang.
Right.
So suddenly that connect happened and I called her up and I said, I'm sending you a song. Just see. What do you feel? This could have happened to Sunidhi, actually. It would be so exciting if she joins.
Let's do that. You know, we wanted to get her on right now as well. And with the magic of technology now, within the next 5 seconds, you're going to watch the singer of the song. I first wanted to talk to Dabbuji because I wanted to understand a little bit about his label. Now that we found out and now that we're getting into the song, let's bring up on the screen the absolutely phenomenal Sunidhi Chauhan. Here we go. And we have the awesome Sunidhi Chauhan here with us. Dabbuji, aap abhi just keh rahe the, you know, that you sent her the song. Let's take the rest of the story from her side as well. So the story so far is he sent you the new single that he wanted to make. And you and at that point of time, I think you were also in the process of wanting to record a single. So ye gaana jab aapke paas aaya, what did you feel about it?
So lockdown ke kuch 2 mahine baad se hi something was cooking in my head ki kuch karna chahiye. This is the right time. As in, mentally बहुत समय मैं अपने आप को दे पाई हूँ and with all the love around, you know, with babies, I don't think इससे बेहतर कोई time है. So, you know, just mind clear होने लगा और भी ज़्यादा to do something in the independent space. But direction नहीं थी कोई. मैं सिर्फ सोच ही रही थी और ना ही मेरी किसी से कोई बात हुई थी, ना ही मैंने कुछ उस बारे में सोचा था. And a few months passed by, you know, after 2 months, और कुछ महीने गए और फिर अचानक कुछ एक दिन मुझे डब्बू जी का आउट ऑफ द ब्लू फोन आता है. आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी टू सी हिज कॉल, बट आई थॉट, यू नो, जस्ट और क्या चल रहा है, लॉकडाउन है, यू नो, जस्ट नॉर्मल बातें होंगी. बट देन ही सेज, अच्छा लिसन, ही स्टार्टेड एज इफ वी स्पोक यस्टरडे ओनली अबाउट समथिंग एल्स और सम अदर सॉन्ग, और अब ये दूसरा गाना करना है. ही सेज, अच्छा लिसन, देयर इज अ सॉन्ग आई वांट यू टू लिसन टू इट एंड tell me and what are your thoughts about it.
We are talking after years, huh? This conversation after, is after years and it is starting as if ke acha kal humne dinner khaya tha to abhi aaj lunch ka kya kya plan.
Ha, exactly, that's exactly what I meant. So to maine bhi isse pehle main puchti aur aapke haal, I was taken aback. Acha gana hai, okay, ha to gana sunte hain. And then maine bas yahi kaha unko ki jaldi bhejo, because I have always been very, very fond of his music, his tunes, and especially the tunes that he's shared with me, the songs that he has composed for me, and I have sung them in movies, of course. I've always been very fond of them. So, मैंने कहा आप जल्दी गाना भेजो, बस मुझे सुनना है. जैसे ही इन्होंने भेजा, वैसे ही मैंने उसी वक्त सुन लिया, और I think गाना खत्म होते ही मैंने उनको फोन लगाया और कहा कि गाना मुझे अभी करना है. And he said, अच्छा मतलब वाइब आ रही है. मैंने कहा हाँ बस करना है गाना. दैट्स ऑल आई हैड टू से, बिकॉज़ आई थॉट दिस सॉन्ग वाज जस्ट परफेक्ट फॉर दिस टाइम एंड जस्ट समथिंग परफेक्ट फॉर मी टू कम आउट विद इन द इंडियन इंडिपेंडेंट स्पेस.
लवली.
यस. एंड ऑल दैट अपार्ट, आई थिंक इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल मेलोडी व्हिच स्टेज विद यू. इट हैज अ ग्रेट रिंग टू इट. जनरली मेरे साथ ऐसा होता नहीं है कि मैं कोई अपना गाना गाऊं और वो मेरे साथ काफी दिन तक है. ऐसे ऐसे गाने हैं बट बहुत उंगली पर मैं गिन सकती हूँ, इतने कम गाने. दिस वाज दैट सॉन्ग.
लवली.
रिकॉर्डिंग और इस गाने मेरी फोन कॉल के बीच में जो कुछ 4-5 दिन या 6-7 दिन थे, उसमें ये गाना मेरे दिमाग में घूमता रहा और मुझे और भी रियलाइज हुआ दैट, यू नो, दिस इज समथिंग रियली स्पेशल. एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट वाज व्हेन आई got to the studio. मैंने सोचा मैं घर से गा के भेज दूंगी, बट इस गाने के लिए वो नहीं था. मुझे ऐसा लगा नहीं, दिस इज डब्बू जी, दिस इज हिज सॉन्ग, एंड आई वॉन्ट टू रीविजिट दोज टाइम्स व्हेन वी यूज्ड टू वर्क टुगेदर फॉर फिल्म्स. एंड इट्स बीन अ रियली लॉन्ग टाइम. बहुत बड़ा गैप आ चुका है, 10-15 साल हो गए हैं या उससे ज्यादा, आई डोंट नो. सो आई हैड टू गो टू द स्टूडियो.
व्हेन वी स्टार्टेड वर्किंग ऑन दैट, यू नो, आई स्टार्टेड गेटिंग वेरी एंबिशियस बिकॉज frankly saying, I was not expecting any miracles to happen to the song, because I had a preset tune in my head. Okay, this is it. And I had a structure around it. Now, the moment she came and I started hearing her, suddenly I felt, arey, ye bhi ho sakta hai. Ab isko aise bhi kar sakte hai. Because she was in a zone where the it was getting better and better and better. So wow. She was throwing in some innovations and some changes. And I said, okay, this works, this doesn't work. But now let's try this. So I got, and actually the song went some 10 notches higher. And it is not only just the singing or the technical part of it. What was magical was, I could actually sense the magic happening. It was something, it was like a cosmic conspiracy. Yeah, this is going to work. It's going to find its way. Even though we just have a new company, MWM, it's my first effort. And we were collaborating after such a long time. And I had a fear, I'll tell you, my family was telling me that you are very ballistic in your approach. You can just talk something. So I was scared ke non-zone ka gana hai, and I'm just going. And everybody expected, typically everybody would expect Shreya Ghoshal to be in this thing. But, somehow or the other, she knows that always in my life, even for Yeh Haseen Pal, yeah, a lot of songs. Like I, in my zone, whenever I used to think of a song, whether it is a love song or a dance track, it always used to be Sunidhi. It was very strange. Yeah? Always there also. Like even Thoda Sa Pyar, which was eventually sung by Alka Yagnik, she right. came to the studio. Right. She must be That's 15 amazing. Or 16 at that time. Yeah, yeah. And that connection, I also cannot decode what is happening. So I said, "Nee, kuch khab hai, meri company ka first song hai, and it has to be done. I'll try if it works." And the way she was forthcoming, it was so, like I was in such a big high that it's really happening.
That's amazing.
So ye story abhi yahan pe khatam nahi hui hai. Yahan par gana ho gaya. Gana khatam hone ke baad, 3 din ke baad hamari shooting hai.
Correct.
A new boy and a girl has been planned. I was directing the video also. We had planned the script and everything. Yeah. And 3 o'clock in the night, I get up, like full drama. I said, agar isme Sunidhi feature karegi, theek hai? No, abhi drama yahan pe bhi khatam nahi hua. I said, so next morning, wait kar raha hun, 7 baj gaye, 8 baj gaye, 9 baje, matlab bol 7 baje to 6 baje to phone nahi kar sakta main. I waited, and then 11:30, I wanted to call her and she didn't pick up the phone that day. So I said, come on, this call for kuch hua, and then 3:30, 4 baje, I think later on in the afternoon. By that time, I also was in little self-control. Well, I said, calm down. And I said, can we do a video? Can you be part of the video? Matlab, I want to just take a wall. And this is how I explained to her. Okay. I'll just take a wall, you sit on the stool and just shoot on you. Okay. So she's interpreting, oh, fantastic. Then we'll take out the tracks. And we'll make it like just a guitar and all that. So she thought I'm talking about an unplugged track of the same track.
Wow.
I said, yeah, yeah, wonderful. Then you can put that video out and you can put this video out. I said, Nidhi, it's not that. I'm saying, can it be the video?
The video.
Yeah. She got excited. And then she gets excited. I get too excited. So I said, okay, fine. I went into top gear. I fixed up the shoot. Now you have to listen. So Akuch Khab is the story. Now you can say now. I think it'll be wonderful if Sunidhi says what happened.
So, yeah. So then he says, okay, planned. I have a friend.
Shooting is planned with Sunidhi.
Yeah, yeah. I found a fantastic location. Bahut hi acha hai. Photographs mujhe bheje. Oh my God, Dabuji, this will be just perfect. Aur kya iska space, iski depth kitni badh gayi hai. I mean, ye perfect hoga. So I'll have my camera team. I'll have my makeup, hair team, sab kuch hoga. One day before the shoot, sab ho gaya hai. I panic. This strikes me that, oh my God, if I go and I come back with COVID, God forbid, then I have a child at home and I have my mother-in-law who's about 65.
Correct.
I cannot take that chance, no matter what. I mean, I can be as careful, but jab hona hota hai, toh ho hi jata hai.
Bilkul.
And I call him and I say, sorry, but I don't know if you'll understand or you won't understand. I knew deep down inside he will understand. But he was quick as hell to understand. The moment I said, mujhe na ye na thoda dar lag raha hai. Main samajh gaya. Haan, theek hai. Okay, theek hai. Toh, okay, then okay. Main karunga manage, theek hai. Toh, okay. And I knew ke he's not sounding all right. He's just making it sound like it's all right. And because then after some time, I don't know what he did.
The set worked and everything had happened. Now there were a unit of about 14-15 people already informed, right? So it's not going to happen the next day. Now, one thing which I really don't like, and that's all my life I have worked like that. You'll not believe. From the day one when I have started recording, my first song, when I recorded Thoda Sa Pyar Thoda Baki to Kuch Khaab, it's like history is just kind of repeating itself. So my first song, I had planned recording in 4 studios.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And nobody knew. This is anything news to you. Nobody knew what that person is doing in that different studio. So one was working in actually Mehboob studio, which is not there. Correct. One is working in Spectral. One I have taken in Spectral and audio room.
Okay.
And everybody is programming the same song because I had this predomination or something. Ki agar kuch cancel hota hai, kisi ka power, but like the fear with them. And one thing I can't handle is ke cancel ho gaya. You know, it's like, it's something which all my life I have been working and don't hide your face. Not that. So, you know, you'll not believe. So the day I'm shooting with Sunidhi and Sunidhi said, and I was very nice to her. I said, I'm with you. I didn't say, I said, don't worry about it. But she knew he's shaken up. I was shaken up because there was a unit. The next day I land up and all my team, the gaffer, the cinematographer, everybody is asking me, sir, wo Sunidhi ki team to aayi nahi hai. And so I told him, I'm the hero. I'm the heroine. And that day, my single got launched. So they said, Gana kahan? So I said, Gana, Sunidhi ka gana gaunga. And on her lips, I'm singing the song. And she also doesn't know. None of the people knows. And still now, we don't know whether Sunidhi is going to be part of the video. And I shot one video of my own, which is now going to come out without lip sync. Huh. Only my mood shots and all that. I had to use the day the whole unit was there.
Okay.
And I shot lucky. Brilliantly ho gaya and some magical. And see what happens. Fate, how it brings. So I said, and then they said, ke acha chalo Sunidhi ka gana baj raha hai. And even the staff there at the Lower Peril studio is thinking, ye female gana chal raha hai playback mein. And ye... and I send that to Sunidhi also. Yeah, you know, this is your reference.
And I still didn't get it. Ki ye... Every us location par baithe ho achhe se backdrop par aur ga rahe ho kuch khab aur full mood matlab, and I'm thinking ki ho kya raha hai, but okay, yeah.
That got done.
Huh.
And eventually that we just whatever data we could collect, we collected. And Kuch Khaab was still did not have a plan of release. Okay.
Correct.
Then ma'am with her usual cell, Dabuji. That suddenly that Dabuji, if it comes, no, that means some plan is already, I have an idea. So it's like a bomb for me. Now Dabuji job aa gaya, it's like Kenny G and Dabuji. So there is only... So I said, now something is coming. So she said,
yeah,
I'm shooting the video from home.
Huh.
Okay. I said, okay. So then my Top Gear, because Zara Thero of Arman, I had directed.
Correct.
That was released on T-Series. So I had shot that with the whole concept, writing concept. And then I started giving her inputs. So I also had a video reference. I said, can you do this for me?
Yeah.
And she did it. You know what happened when I saw that video, and everybody who saw the video, she says, sir, ye to sixer hai. Aur kuch magic ho gaya hai. And my editor took the part of the single that is going to release. Now, when that single releases, it's going to have the shots of this video also, because I'm wearing the same costume. So we just took one shot where I'm sitting down and checking the light.
Right.
She loves. I'm checking the light and I'm shouting, I'm shouting like Vagri there. And I'm just giving a pose like that. It looks so aesthetic from behind. And actually, I'm shouting, pull back, and take a shot. And that magical shot, we put it in the video.
Very, very
and
cool.
We brought in some portions of Ye Haseen Paliye Lamhe. And she didn't know. And you know, the first cut, if Sunidhi had seen first cut, they had made me look like Shah Rukh Khan and Haras Kajol. Okay? The first video cut. I said, you got me all wrong, Baba. What are you doing? It was like a romance happening. No. I'm a composer. I'm in a studio and I have got some shots. You have to involve them. They suddenly thought, suddenly, you know,
flashback scene into... and Purana, full filmy. Yeah,
so then I had to cut. I have only 2 shots in the whole video. Nice. One is where I'm playing the piano, where Hansal Mehta, director, called me up and of 1992 fame. He says, sir, ये आपने गलत किया, ये राजेश खन्ना का जो आप बजा रहे हो ना, ये तो मॉनर भी हो गया. तो मैंने कहा नहीं, that you cannot take out from me. That is me. So I have to do something.
No, it looked with that.
It looked nice. It really looked nice.
Yeah. So that element, you know, the pass shots and the element of playing the piano and just one close up in that. And that one close up in the end, like, you know, defined a lot of emotion, you know, when they are singing. So I think it is all destined and it happened. It's just a small video, yaar, Mihir.
I think it was really, really spectacular. Before we talk a little bit more about the song, Sunidhi, could we hear you sing a line or two of the song? I know your fans would love to hear it without any music, just your voice.
Of course. Wow. I don't have a very good voice today, but doesn't matter.
Go for it.
Kuch khwab tere sang dekhe hain, kuch khwab tere sang dekhenge, tum paas mere bas yun hi raho. हम साथ तेरे जीनेंगे, लम्हे पल में खोने लगे हैं, जब से मिला है प्यार तेरा, कुछ ख्वाब तेरे संग देखे हैं, कुछ ख्वाब तेरे संग
Beautiful, lovely.
Absolutely stunning. And by the way, for everybody watching, the other thing that you need to do is when you see the video, please subscribe to MWM Entertainment because this is just the first song. यहाँ पे तो बस शुरुआत हुई है. There's a lot more music that's going to happen, a lot more magic with Maliks that's going to happen on that channel. So, zarur subscribe karo, hit that bell icon so that when a new song comes up, you get a notification of that. And of course, follow both of them on Instagram. तो ये सब जो links की जरूरत है ना आपको, वो मैं दे दूंगा आपको. In the description of this video on YouTube, you'll have a link to his video, to his YouTube channel, and also to both of them on Instagram. I know Sunidhi ko to puri duniya abhi follow karti hai, but please, agar aap, you are one of those few people who are not following her, make sure you're following her on Instagram as well, because I am excited to see more independent music from her as well. Sunidhi, speaking of which, with this sort of whetting your appetite for the independent music space, is this something that you want to explore even more? Aur bhi gaane aap record karne hain?
Ji, bahut sare gaane. Matlab, अब ये जो गाड़ी जो स्लो पेस पे चल रही है, ये स्लो पेस पे ही चले और बस चलती रहे. दैट्स व्हाट आई वांट, बिकॉज़ दिस इज लाइक फूड टू माय सोल, दिस काइंड ऑफ म्यूजिक. एंड देयर विल बी मेनी सॉन्ग्स व्हिच विल इंक्लूड अ लॉट ऑफ डब्बूजी सॉन्ग्स होपफुली. वी आर ऑलरेडी करेंटली थिंकिंग अबाउट डूइंग अनदर सॉन्ग व्हिच इज अमेजिंग. आई एम ऑलरेडी इन लव विद इट एंड आई कांट वेट टू रिकॉर्ड इट. आई एम श्योर ही विल लेट यू नो व्हेनेवर इट्स यू नो it's ready to talk about.
Yes.
And yes, but there are many other aspects, you know, many other avenues that I want to touch within the independent space, and I'm all ready for it, all open for it. Main bahut excited hu. So I just hope that this excitement just stays, you know, it remains this way.
But speaking of that old song, I got to ask Sunidhi once again, can we hear a line or two of that song? Because, you know, us gaane ka reference is gaane mein hai visually. So, thoda sa ek bar suna dijiye so that, you know, for the people, your fans, I mean, your hardcore fans would have definitely heard it. For some of them who do not know or what that reference is, ki wo video jo unhone beech mein dekha hai, kuch khwab ke beech mein, wo kaun sa gaana tha, wo bhi suna dijiye thoda.
वो गाना ना मेरे मतलब मेरे जहन में नहीं, मेरे बहुत चुनिंदा गाने जो मुझे बहुत पसंद है या जिनके लिए मैं बहुत प्राउड फील करती हूँ, वो उनमें से एक ये हसीन लम्हे है.
Lovely.
और जब जब जो जो होना होता है वही होता है. तो आई गेस अब इस बहाने शायद उस गाने को लोग थोड़ा और जान जाएंगे. एंड आई एम हैप्पी बिकॉज दैट सॉन्ग रियली नीड्स अ लॉट ऑफ रिकग्निशन. Dabuji's best, one of the best compositions that he's ever made, I feel.
So before you sing, I'll tell you the story. This song belongs to a film to the director of the day, Hansal Mehta.
Right.
And it starred Aamir Ali and Isha Kopikar.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So Yeah, that was a film which never got any release and which never got made only. Right. In the sense, it was one of those songs. And when that happened, again, you know, I wanted to, as I say, always have four things. I wanted it to come out. Correct. So that song does not have a label, does not have any release, but it's on YouTube just like that.
Correct.
And if Sunidhi remembers, we went to Komal Nata's show and yes. we spoke about independent music then.
Yes,
correct. 8 years ago. Then.
Yeah, and I said 8 years ago is the time when it got uploaded.
Uploaded on YouTube, but I think you guys must have done it much before that, right?
Yeah.
17 years back. 15 to 17 years back.
Wow.
And you see that portion where she smiles on the mic. It is one of my most heartwarming shot, you know, when she smiles and moves towards the mic, you know?
Yeah.
It is something so magical. And
such a beautiful song.
Yeah. So I give it a certain kind of testimony ke bhaiya wo YouTube pe available, but now I'll make it legit. It's a right thing. Maybe we'll revisit.
मैं वही तो कह रहा हूँ आपको. It's like a call it like a revisiting it and जैसे throwback Thursday का photos डालते हैं Instagram पे आप तो throwback whenever का एक एक नया गाना release करिए. Make it available on all platforms because it's such a beautiful song and it deserves to be heard all over again. And this, like Sunidhi said, is the right time. अभी सही समय है. People are really craving for great content and are open-minded enough to listen to everything. Abhi, ek achhi cheez jo hui hai, I would say, because of the lockdown, is that genuinely musicians, singers, sab log apne वैसे गाने जो वो शायद फिल्मों में नहीं गा सकते वो सब अभी एक एक करके बाहर आ रहे हैं एंड वी आर गेटिंग टू सी आई वुड से समटाइम्स द ट्रू आर्ट ऑफ सम ऑफ द सिंगर्स फ्रॉम आर इंडस्ट्री यू नो ऑल द सिंगर्स कितने सारे सिंगर्स हैं इन द लास्ट सिक्स मंथ्स अलोन सिंस द 30th ऑफ मार्च मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ बाय द वे यू आर टुडे द 169th एंड 170th गेस्ट सिंस द 30th ऑफ मार्च on the MJ show and in all of these 170 guests that we've had I would say at least 100 of them have released new songs during the lockdown that's unbelievable itne acche acche naye naye gaane hum sun rahe hain and that's just a spectacular thing and this is the great time for you to put that old song out once again and let all your fans enjoy the beauty of that song and speaking of that song Sunidhi can we hear you sing a little bit of it
yeah aap bhi gaenge saath mein
मेरे को सुर मिलेगा क्या कि कौन सा स्केल
में मैं गाती हूँ आप यू जॉइन मी
हाँ
आवाज़ है ये हसीन पल ये लम्हे फिर से बिखर न जाए एक हो हमारे साए इतने
ये हसीन पल ये लम्हे फिर से बिखर न जाए एक हो हमारे साए इतने करीब आए
ये हसीन पल ये लम्हे
क्या बात है Zoom पे ड्यूएट ये तो अलग बात हो गई यार आई मीन आई एम टेलिंग यू द वन थिंग दैट आई एम मिसिंग लाइक व्हाट यू फेल्ट व्हेन यू वांटेड टू गो इन द स्टूडियो सामने सामने बैठ के गाना करना था आई एम मिसिंग द इंटरेक्शन दैट आई वुड गेट इफ वी वर ऑल थ्री इन द सेम रूम एंड रिकॉर्डिंग दिस एपिसोड टुगेदर इट्स जस्ट अ डिफरेंट थिंग बट फॉर टुडे दिस इज प्रीटी मच ऑल द टाइम वी हैव माय नेम इज मिहिर जोशी दैट इज डबू मलिक वी गॉट सुनिधि चौहान एंड दिस वॉज द एमजे शो आई सी यू गाइज वेरी सून सब्सक्राइब टू द यूट्यूब चैनल of the MJ show as well and hit the bell icon so that every time I put out a new episode you guys also get to know about it aur ye episode jab aayega please gana to share kariye magar ye episode aur is gaane ke piche ki jo kahani hai ye bhi sabke sath share kariye so that you know a little bit more about the songs that you love not just what you see in the 4-minute YouTube video but the hundreds of hours that go behind making all your favorite songs that's the kind of stories that we get on the MJ show but for today this is pretty much all the time we have I'll see you guys very soon Bye, Sunidhi. Bye, Dabuji.
Thank you, Mihir. Lovely talking to you. Bye.
Lovely talking to you, too.
Bye, Dabuji.
Hey, I'm Mihir Joshi and I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon so that you get a notification every time a new video goes up. Hit the like button as well. Leave a comment here for my guests and for me and share it with absolutely everybody. We would really appreciate it. Make it happen.